James hits Bellwether and punches him away. He is so very angry that he was being so naughty